Michigan firearm season. I'm doing here is I'm sitting over, like, in the corner of four different fields, all connected through dish lines, two-man tree stand. I have my muzzleloader with me. So far, she was to my west, or to the east of me, I'm sorry. And there's some decent shooting going on so far this morning. It's a little windy, but I think we'll have a good morning. I'm hoping for a lot of travel activity right here. This seems to be a spot where they like to run for cover, and they'll use the ditches to escape danger. So hopefully we can get something action, some action for you, and stay tuned because you're in the kill zone. Alright everybody, it's just about 12 o'clock, lunchtime. Not going in for lunch. Those deer that we saw got on camera a little bit earlier today. They're still over there in the same ditch, so I'm going to put my stalk and skills to the test here and see if we can make something happen. I got my GoPro on the muzzle of my gun, so I'm going to turn that on, and that's what we're going to use for footage. And let's see if we can make something happen. So stay tuned, it's going to get real interesting.